friend in the grounds of the French land. Thousands of men he did await. He laid down his head upon the barrel of his gun, a dark and cruel symbol. Stepped to no man's land.